So Battlefield 5 is officially dead. DICE has confirmed that the game won't receive any new major updates after April. They'll have a little update in the summer, but after that, they have no plans for the future of Battlefield 5, which essentially means that we're not going to get a lot of the new content that we were hoping for, like the Eastern Front, D-Day invasion, and other iconic battles from World War II that we were expecting to see at some point, considering that Battlefield 5 was the series' great return to World War II. Yeah, we never really got that, did we? Did it really feel like a great return to World War II? I don't think so. I think most people in the Battlefield community will agree that right now is probably one of the lowest points the series has ever had, and we did have Battlefield 4 in the first few months of that launch. The game was a broken mess, but at least with 4, they were able to salvage it, and it ended up becoming one of the greatest games in the series after it got fixed and updated and fine-tuned. It looks like Battlefield 5, they've been making all these changes with the time to kill and everything, and none of it has ever worked, and they're just going to kill it? What happened to the live service that we were supposed to get? Yeah, that didn't really happen. Updates were very sparse. We got maybe one big update every 3 or 4 months, which is definitely not a live service. It just seems like DICE never had a real vision for this game. I mean, I felt that way since the trailer first came out with the woman that had the robot arm and all this crazy shit that was going on in the trailer. It didn't really feel like a retelling of World War II. I mean, you could also say that Battlefield 1 didn't really feel like an authentic retelling of World War I, especially with the use of automatic weapons and certain things that really felt more like World War II than World War I. But the funny thing is that Battlefield 1 feels more closely related to World War II than Battlefield 5, which is supposed to take place in World War II. This game just always felt so out of place in the series, like it was just randomly thrown together. It didn't really make much sense, the artistic vision and everything that was going on with the game. I mean, like, I can't think of one thing that they did good in this game, besides maybe like building cover and doing stuff like that where you can kind of like recreate the destructive environments. I think that's a good thing that hopefully we see more of, but other than that, like, I don't think there's something they did that was like, oh my god, this is a game changer for the series. But with Battlefield 3, I mean, it really shaped what we now know as the modern Battlefield experience. Battlefield 4 had Levolution and expanded on that. And Battlefield 1, I know some people didn't like it, but I think it was a very solid gaming experience. I liked that game. I liked even Battlefield Hardline, I thought wasn't that bad. I think this is definitely one of the worst Battlefield games, if not the worst, unless you want to count like Battlefield Play for Free or something like that. You could just tell that DICE really had no vision in what they wanted to create with this game. It certainly didn't help when they said, if you don't like what we're doing, then just don't buy the game, because I listened to them. I didn't buy the game because I didn't like what they were doing with it. The only reason why I have gameplay right now is because I got Origin Basic, and this game's included with Origin Basic, and I just wanted to play it out and see what I missed, and it turns out I didn't miss very much. So for me, it's just back to the old Battlefield games, Bad Company 2, Battlefield 3, Battlefield 4, play some Battlefield 1, even Battlefield Hardline, and Battlefield 1943. I'll play those games before I go back to this. So if you're interested in the old Battlefield games, if you want some fresh new gameplay for those games, definitely check out my channel in the future because I will be posting gameplays for those older Battlefield games. I'll even go into Medal of Honor. Medal of Honor 2010 still has an active player base, and it's still a pretty fun game, so I'll go back to that one also. But Battlefield 5 just feels like it's missing something that's core to the Battlefield experience. I'm not sure quite what it is, but you can tell it doesn't feel like too much love was put into this game. And their decision to no longer support it kind of proves that point, right? So they're gonna wrap up Chapter 6, Into the Jungle, by the end of the month, and one big final update in July, and then after that, it's nothing. I do think this is a really bad decision in the long term because you're going to lose a lot of consumer confidence in your product and in the Battlefield brand. Like, how are people going to trust that the next game is going to be great? I guess, you know, you do have some diehard fans that are always going to buy the new game no matter what. But, like, the fact that you put nothing into this new game and you just decide to cut support when it felt like the game was nowhere near finished. This game was a big failure for EA and DICE, definitely one of the biggest failures that EA has had with multiplayer shooters, probably since Medal of Honor Warfighter. I think this is a close second. At least Warfighter had a really good campaign, and I liked Warfighter's multiplayer. Too bad it didn't connect with people, but like, Battlefield 5 just failed on all fronts. There was nothing that it did that was particularly great or even good. It just exists. It's just there. So, let me know what you guys think about this news surrounding Battlefield 5, if it affects your future purchases for future Battlefield games, and what do you want to see from the next Battlefield game? For me personally, I really want to see a Bad Company 3. I mean, that's the game I've been wanting for years. It's been a decade since we got Bad Company 2, so I think it's time for another entry in that series. But that's just my opinion. I know some people want to go back to the modern military that we saw in Battlefield 4. A couple people might even want 2143 or something like that. The future of the series is definitely way up in the air, and they need to do something to regain the confidence of the fan base, because this is definitely the lowest point the series has ever had in the past 20 years. I'm definitely disappointed about this new development, about the game no longer getting support, because Battlefield 5 really had so much potential. It could have been a great game, like Battlefield 4 ended up becoming, but I guess EA just decided to cut their losses and move on to something else, which I think is not very smart in the long term. But let me know what you guys think about Battlefield 5 no longer getting updates, and how that may affect your opinion on the Battlefield series. Thank you all for watching, and have a great day. Bye.